Good Monday morning, everybody. Today is June 22nd, and here's a video I did of making my keto pot stickers, keto dumplings, using the Napa cabbage leaves. I also used 1 pound of pork, but you can use any filling you want, ground beef, ground chicken, ground turkey, but pork to me is the best tasting one. So enjoy the video, guys.